Now, one person buying into the Sussexes story is Oprah's best friend, Gayle King. She's also a broadcaster, but we know her as Oprah's best friend. Kinsey, you've got a theory about why Gayle has publicly given the couple her support. Why do you think she's doing this?
Well, so CNN has just hired Gayle King and Charles Barkley to host a new program called King Charles. And it is whispers around town are that Gayle would like for Meghan to be one of her first guests on their show King Charles on struggling CNN. So I do wonder if maybe that's why Gayle has taken it upon herself to be the one and only individual that's going around town trying to defend them.
Well, no wonder CNN's ratings are in the toilet. If this is their idea of groundbreaking entertainment, giving Gayle King a show and then having Meghan Markle as one of her first guests and having the host embarrass herself buying into this fantasy tale to try to induce the couple to appear. Crazy stuff. Kinsey Schofield, we always love your insights. Thank you for joining me.